Edwin T. Saga here from Showtime SPL and ShowtimeCarAudio.net, my new website. Here I want to talk about the physics of bass and air pressure, courtesy of the Thumpin' Magician. First, let's take a look at this clip unaltered. Okay, now let's review. Oh, here he's demonstrating how to read a magazine with your eyeballs vibrating. And here, look at that confidence, that look of a veteran. Oh, now we have three-time bass boxing world champion Pipo Sanchez going to show us how a non-veteran reacts. Now let's go back to the clip. We're going to refer to the work of the notable bass physicist, Dr. Alley. Her study in the world of acoustic levitation and rapid changes in air pressure is astounding. Well, now we're going to use Dr. Alley's research to explain the causes of this rapid change in air pressure and how it reacts on things like paper in the window. Now here we show the air molecules vibrating. The area in the center shows them all grouped together. This is higher pressure. And on the outer edges, that's lower pressure. You can see less air molecules, less air mass in the corners. And here, this is the paper floating. That's because the high pressure pushes down on it. The esteemed Dr. Alley will demonstrate that once one air molecule bumps into another one, it keeps bumping into it. According to Dr. Alley, the levitation effect is simply caused by the air molecules bumping into various surfaces and coming from all different directions. Science is fun, yep, and so is bass. So check out my other channel, Showtime Car Audio, because I'll be showing the rest of this footage and a lot more. It's going to be very exciting, yep.